we've got two identical jokes here, just with different foods. And they're also similar to the cow joke, you may remember. It's a callback. Two sausages in the pan. One says to the other, "Oh, it's hot in here." And the other one says, "Wow, we're talking sausage." Presumably, it's not aware of the irony that it's talking. And then it's just the slight difference. Two muffins in the oven. One says to the other, "It's hot in here." And the other one says, "Wow, talking muffin." I prefer the sausage, I think. I don't know why. Some painfully old jokes. Two cannibals eating a clown. One says to the other, "Does this taste funny to you?" "Where does Kylie Minogue get her kebabs?" "Jake says Donovan." "Why the one?" Really? "Why did the one-handed man cross the road to get to..." I did that too quickly. "To get to the second-hand shop." "My psychiatrist says I'm paranoid, but I know he only says that because he's out to get me." Then this, amazing that Katie Logan has sent this in. "What's black, white and red all over?" It's a newspaper. This is clear. "What did one snowman say to the other snowman?" "Can you smell carrots?" "How do you hurt Lady Gaga?" "Poke her face." "What did the orange light say to the red light?" "Don't look, I'm changing." And I don't think they do. I think they're just in a line. I think they just go on and off. And then doctor, I feel like a pair of curtains, pull yourself together. Then it's just, we're nearly done. Don't cheer, so enthusiastic. But anyway, I think we've done well. Look at this, is quite heavy. That's it. These either don't make any sense or are just confusing. If you can explain them, all well and good. What does an ant eat when it's cold? Yogurt. This is JD. This is JD's best one. JD from Chatham. She spells her name with two I's, which I think is a sort of a giveaway. When a blonde got asked what was the capital of London, the blonde answered L. Yay! Sort of the answer, though, isn't it? Is it? What would be the capital of London?
It's a stupid question.
It is a stupid question, isn't it? That she means the capital of England.
Yeah.
And E would be the joke. No, JD. JD, you've got that all wrong. And then Peter Foyle in Glasgow. This is good because of the reaction he puts himself. Why did Derek Akora cross the road? To get to the other side. Boo! And I don't know if that's a sort of a boo, that's a good joke, or if it's just a spooky sound. Now we're pretty much done now. This is just the ones where it's sort of, oh, what's the adjective a noun eat? And the answer is the adjective noun, if you see what I mean. So, what's orange and smells of paint? Orange paint. What's yellow and spongy? Yellow sponge. And what's brown and sticky? Brown stick. Last ones. Fantastic. These are sexy or filthy or just sort of basically rude. A woman goes into a bar and says, "I'd like a double entendre, please." I imagine she's got a good accent. So the barman gave her one. And it's final joke time. So why was the terrible grammar? Why was the baker's? Oh no, maybe not. Why? Yeah, no, it is. It should be why were. It says why was. Why was the baker's hands dirty? Because he needed a poo. Needed. Sort of all right, wasn't it? All right at the end. All right. Well done to all the people who sent stuff in. Nothing from me.